which will stick around. There's late word on how the cloud of the Clippers may already be lifting. Adidas and Samsung announcing they will resume their business relationships with the team. At least a dozen companies, Sprint, State Farm, CarMax, Kia, suspended their sponsorships before today's decision. And there's this, moments after the NBA acted, the team posted this on its website. We are one, it reads. Unclear.